Before you go, there's Rachel Maddow, and she was hugging it out with Hillary and Bernie.
Well, there's no who. Do you not believe that this is like the home team debate? Come on, Steve.
What if Megyn Kelly?
You were born
started,
at night, but it wasn't last night.
What if Megyn Kelly was hugging
because
it out?
That she would be absolutely reamed. They would criticize her because it's a double standard. But Rachel Maddow was hugging her colleagues, her compadres, her philosophical and ideological brothers and sisters. You can. You can if you represent the. I'm a hugger. I hug everybody.
But it's hard to ask.
I hug you.
It's hard to ask a hard question when secretly you just want to hug them.
But wasn't it revealing, though? That's the point. When Rachel Maddow comes up and hugs Hillary Clinton, it's like saying, never mind. I didn't mean any of that.
I'm not going to hurt you.
I really am.
Do you ever see the refs hug Peyton Manning at the end of a game? Give me a hug. You were great.
That reminds me. Panthers has to be a Panthers. And why? Who's the coach of the Panthers?
Did you just transition?
Who is the coach of the Panthers?
Ron Rivera.
There you go.
That's all you need.
You would hug him.
Okay, so.